sometime. Can't stop staring at those ocean eyes. Burning cities and napalm skies. 15 flares inside those ocean eyes. Your ocean.
So you guys, I really love these lashes from here. These are really, really good lashes and I get them every time I come here. So I'm gonna pick me up some. I like the 13s. The 13s are nice. This is what they look like. I also like the 16s as well. But if you can't afford like real mink lashes, you can come here and get them. They should be at any of your beauty supply stores. But yeah, these I normally like. Keep a stock on these, but yeah, I like 21s too. This is what the 20, oh shit, this is what the 21s look like. So normally this is where I come for the freaking color, you guys. Do you see the Kiss collection with so many freaking colors? So yeah, I definitely get these when I'm dyeing my wigs. And sometimes I do get the Adore colors. I hope I don't get copywritten. But I do get the Adore colors as well. But I did come here because I do need the 20 volume developer. So I'm going to go ahead and get this. And what else do I need? Oh yeah, I wanted to do the color charm. Also, when you're trying to tone your 613 wigs, I normally use the color charm Wella color charms. Is it focusing? Can't really see it, but it's T14, T18, T27. I normally stick with the T18. It's really good. So I do have a 613 wig that I plan on dyeing, but I actually want to dye it brown. Got golden blonde. Okay, and now we're coming to stocking caps. I love the stocking caps because, you know, I wear wigs often. So you always got to stock up on the stocking caps. So normally you get stocking caps that go with your skin tone. So they do offer you the like the nude one. Then they have the brown one, which is the one that I normally stick to. And I also get the black ones. So I just grab a couple, you guys, because I'm gonna grab three of each. And I don't know, this is by Donna Brand, so yeah. Also, I came in here to get bobby pins because I need bobby pins, but I don't really like the long ones. I get the short ones. And what else did I come in here for? But yeah, I have rollers. What else? Oh, I know what I came in here for. I also came in here for where is it? It's a, okay, so when I'm making my wigs, I normally get the stretch. This is the stretch weaving cap. And normally I get the dome cap or the stretch weaving cap, but I usually get the stretch weaving cap now. Well, lately I've been using a stretch weaving cap just because it's more flexible. So yeah, I definitely love this. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab two of these. So now we're in the freaking wig section, you guys. It's like wig heaven in here. So I definitely want to get a wig. Basically, these over here are like half wigs, which I don't really wear half wigs. These are full cap wigs, my bad y'all. These are full cap wigs, and then when you move over here, these are the half wigs, which I don't really wear half wigs like that either. But yeah, let's move to the wigs that I do wear. So let me think. Definitely want to get a wig because I have not purchased a wig from the beauty supply store in so freaking long. I actually like this one, you guys. Oh my gosh, do you see this one right here? Ooh. And I love this pink one up here. Okay, I'm in heaven. But usually what I do, you guys, if I come in the beauty supply store and their wigs is just too overpriced, what I do is I get the name and then I look it up online, because you know online wigs are much cheaper than, you know, beauty supply store wigs. Also have wig heads, which are really freaking great for your wigs, you guys. So yeah, ponytails are right here. So yeah. So also I'm coming right here because y'all know I love LA Girl Pro Concealers. So I need this in toffee. Do they have toffee? No, this is chestnut. Why actually don't have toffee? This toffee? No, this is toast. Cool tan. Beige. Cool tan. Warm honey. No toffee. No toffee. Chestnut.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, y'all. I'm so freaking mad. Is this toffee? Oh, here we go. Toffee. Okay, so I'm gonna get two of these because I freaking love these. Y'all know that I love these so much.
Okay guys, so I'm back and I want to show you what I purchased. So this is everything right here. I'm going to start off with like the little stuff. So I went in there and I went crazy, but y'all know I love, well if you don't know, I love me some lashes, y'all, because I feel like lashes is what puts your look together. So I like to go in there because, you know, lashes be getting expensive. Like, they be real ridiculous on the prices for lashes, especially mink lashes. So if you like that mink lash type of look, definitely check out your local beauty supply store, because I'm pretty sure they sell all types of lashes. So my beauty supply store sells, like faux mink lashes. So I did get 6 pairs of lashes, and these are by the brand I Envy, and I have the Iconic collection. These were $3.99, I do believe. So yeah, next, moving along, I got stocking caps. I always like to stock up on my stocking caps, you guys, because y'all, I be going through stocking caps. Even though they last a really long time, I feel like for me they do last a really long time, but it's just always good to have some, because most of the time it's not because they raggedy and I need a new one, it's because I always misplace them or lose them. Don't ask me how, but I do. So yeah, I got, how many? I got 6 in total. What is going on with the number 6? Okay, so I got 6 stocking caps in total. I got 3 black stocking caps, and these are by the brand Donna, and they are the premium collection stocking wig cap, and they come as 2 packs. So I have 3 packs of the black kind. Then I also bought the, not the new one, but like the beige brown looking color type ones. So I got 3 of them as well, because I feel like this color goes better with my skin tone. Next, I got bobby pins because I need bobby pins. And I also got stretch weaving caps. So these weaving caps, I make my wigs out of these. This is what I use to make my wigs. So I just got two because I do plan on making a wig soon. I look crazy, y'all. But anyway, y'all, every time I go there, they always like give me hella fucking samples. It's probably because they know they be taking all my money, y'all. But I actually stayed in the price range that I wanted to, you know, stay in. And that was, I gave myself a budget of $200 and I spent $203 on everything. So I think that I did pretty good. But yeah, this is all the samples that they gave me. It's a lot of body. I have freaking, what is this? Cream of Nature Shine and Hold Control Glue. What is that? I'm gonna have to try this out. This is stuff like, I save all my samples, you guys, because you never know. Like, when you be going through hard times and you can't afford stuff, like, because I've been there, trust me, I use my samples. You can always go back. So, hard times, y'all, save your samples because you never know when something can happen and you really don't got it like that. You got samples for backup, okay? So now we're moving on to my favorite part. So I purchased two wigs from the beauty supply store. Dang, this don't even got no picture on it. That's weird. I wonder if the other one have a picture on it. Yeah, the other one comes with a picture, but this one doesn't come with a picture. And it's probably because this was the last color in this style, and they had it on a mannequin, so they gave me 10% off. Usually if you get, I don't know if it's every beauty supply store, I'm pretty sure it is, but usually he always, come on bro, but usually if you see like a wig on a mannequin and they don't have any more in stock, you can get the one that's on their display and they'll give you 10% off. So that's basically what they did. And I'm just going to take this out so y'all can see what it is. If y'all want in-depth videos on these wigs that I'm showing you, I will do it. Just leave it in the comment section down below. But to make this, not make this video super long, I'm going to just show you guys what it looks like. So when I saw this, I fell in love with the freaking color. This is by Wig Factory. It's their spring collection. I have it in the style Terry, and I have it in the color TT1B Ash Pink, which is kind of like showing up purple on here. It kind of do look purple in a way, but it has like them, like it has some pink tones going throughout it. It's really, really pretty, you guys. So this is the one that was on a mannequin, and basically this is what like the construction looks like. So you wouldn't be able to part this in the middle, of course. It only gives you this part in space going all the way around. This was $69.99, you guys, and I got 10% off of that. So basically it was $60. So moving along to the next wig. This next wig is also by the Wig Factory. This is what the stock card looks like. Let me take it out. So yeah, this is what the stock card looks like, and the construction is the same as the last wig. So I'm not really going to take it out, but I will tell y'all the name. This is in the style Wavy, and I have it in the color Aurora, which is basically like a bluish purplish type of color, which is really, really pretty. I definitely love, love, love the color. Now that I'm thinking about it, I actually should have got this in just like a regular number two, but I didn't. I don't know. Like I said, if you want like in-depth videos on these wigs, let me know in the comment section down below. But yeah, those are the two wigs that I got, and this wig was also $69.99. So that's basically everything that I got. I hope you guys enjoyed this little video, and if you want more videos like this, just leave it in the comment section down below. Tell me what you think, because I definitely would love to make this a series on my channel.